What is going on, guys? Swaggy here with another reaction video today. Swaggy's here with another reaction video, and today we'll be reacting to Ratchet and Clank song by CG5. Okay, this is not the best time. Hold on. Okay, sorry about that. Anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, we're reacting to the new Ratchet and Clank song by CG5. Yeah, just came out, what, like 6 days ago? I've never played Ratchet and Clank personally. I was never into it, or I didn't have any games that had it. So, but I did heard of it. I have heard of it. I think I found someone, one of my friends had like a PSP or something, and it had like Ratchet and Clank on it. I don't remember. Anyways, without further ado, let's get into the song.
At least.
Hold up. Okay, hold on. Let's get into it.
At least this mission will be a straightforward one.
Oh my god. What's going on? What's on? Okay, I'm back. Okay. I think I got a better
one.
I don't know about your dimension, but out here, things never go according to plan. Improvisation is a skill you learn very fast.
I also have a talent for improvisation.
Well, I can't wait to see you in action.
My world is under attack. Brace for impact. I'm improvising.
Yep.
Space and time is falling apart. Falling from the stars. It's terrifying.
Okay, so first off, very good song. I enjoyed it a lot. Second off, sorry about the lagginess. Oh, it's cringe. And by the way, if the video's a bit late, I'm sorry about that. But yeah. Ignore that. Anyways, as I was saying, Anyways, the lyrics. Okay, Now, the lyric, I'm improvising, yeah. Come on, bro. Come on. Could've made it better, like... Come on, man. It's not bad. It's not bad, but it's definitely not like the best. Not like the best lyric I've ever heard. But if he's improvising, he's gonna say he's improvising. So, yeah, I guess so. That makes sense. But, anyways, the rest of it, pretty good. Hold on. Anyways, yeah. So, my favorite part was probably the beat. The beat was amazing. I loved it a lot. The lyrics, sometimes were scuffed, sometimes it just, sometimes sounded like they were improvised. I'm just kidding. But yeah, otherwise, the lyrics were pretty good. The lyrics were pretty good. And the gameplay, or the, in the background, the background gameplay, it was pretty cool from what I saw so far. I've never played Ratchet and Clank, and I don't know if I reacted to the right one because this was specifically requested. Now, if you requested it and I didn't get the specific one, please do say it in the comments below, and please do say who the correct one was made by, and I'll be sure to react to that one next time. But yeah, so the lyrics were pretty good. I liked them a lot. The beat was very good. Boom, 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 boom. That was pretty good. The other one was like, boom, 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 boom. No, it was different. It was different. I can't go back to watch it to hear the beat, but the other beat was kind of similar. It was kind of different, though. I like that one, though, the boom, boom, boom. I'm improvising, yeah. So, boom, 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 boom. I don't know. I don't remember the beat anymore. I've lost it. I've lost it out of my head. But, yeah. It's very good. I liked it a lot. This is one of the first Ratchet and Clank songs I've actually reacted to, so I hope
this is of the best qualities.
Just kidding. But, I know CG5 makes a lot of good songs. Yeah, by the way, do check out CG5. He makes a ton of good songs. One of my favorites is probably, I forgot what it was called. It was a Foxy song, though. How did I forget this, bro? Like, come on. What am I, cringe? I'm cringe, bro. I'm cringe. Oh, yeah. Another one of my favorites, I guess, was Phantom Dancing, the Luigi Mansion song. It's very good. I enjoyed it a lot, actually. But yeah, the other one was a Foxy song, and I don't remember what the name of it was. It was like, I can't remember. Couldn't for the life of me remember. But yeah, do check out CG5 and do check out Phantom Dancing if you're into Luigi's Mansion. Do check, and yeah, go give this video a like if you're into Ratchet and Clank and you enjoyed it. Go subscribe to CG5, like his video, and show your support to him. You know, he deserves it. He deserves it. He honestly does. He works really hard on these songs. But yeah. Other than that, I'll get to you guys in a minute or in a bit. Maybe. Yeah, I should have made one earlier. But I'll get to you guys sooner or later. I'll get back, and I'll do the other video. It's gonna be cool. But yeah. Other than that, I gotta go. Consider subscribing to the channel if you enjoyed, and like the video if you want. Consider liking the videos; it really helps out with the channel, and like it. You know, it just helps a lot with the channel as well. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna go. Alright, you guys have a nice day. And if you don't have a nice day, I'm gonna beat you up. You gotta make the most out of it. Make the most out of your day, even if it's going bad so far. Make the most out of it. Have a good day. You deserve it. You deserve it. Okay, that's enough threatening you with having a good day. Now go have your good day. Okay, I'm gonna go have a good day. I'm gonna go make the other video as well, so that'd be cool. Now, see you guys in the next video. Bye.